Let's do a full acceleration test on this bitch. Let's see how this thing does.